It's now time for us to get on to emotionally and physically in sync. Otenga kwano TDM Wyllie. Hali.
Hello, Thabiso.
How do you do?
I'm great.
Ke itumela, ke itumela go go bona. Ke itumela go go bona. Ke batla go go dumedisa jana. Ke batla go go dumedisa jana. Ke batla go go dumedisa kere. Welcome, welcome back. How have you been?
It's good to be back.
Emma.
There's a lot of things happening.
Yeah.
And COVID cases are going up. And
yeah.
Funerals after funerals and one loss after another. I think COVID has held our nation hostage.
Yeah, it has actually taken a lot from us. Yeah. Our happiness, our families, our social lives, a lot. But a go re ntse tlhaloganyo tsa rona mo COVID dingela for once gore re bogolo, you know, what are we talking about today?
And breathe. Yeah, last week ne re bua ka nikuta ya batho. In life, even in this COVID, we ought to be having awareness that we are different.
Yeah.
And in the way we communicate, in our personalities, and ne re bua ka mohuta o mobedi, drivers and analysts.
Yeah.
But was a really my good job to have on the habitable thing.
Yeah.
And from people, but I really felt like the last two groups still under social styles of interaction. So I really read the Bahans and the Barbara supporters, or amiables, and expressives.
Yeah.
For the Baba and me, Kiki Batu Avanzing, we know our social styles as people because it helps us to interact well and work well with other people.
Mm.
It strengthens our relationships, our communication with other people. It actually make you become aware gore ke dila le Thabiso ke motho yo ntseng yana le yana go raya gore ke tshwanetse gore ke ntshe maoko a me a ntse yana ke itse gore metae e tshwana 1, 2, 3, 4 will not be acceptable ga e le gore Thabiso is an analyst or ga e le gore is a driver ke be ke itse gore ga na nako a dinyeo ya go tshameka ke motho o e leng gore o batla di-results go raya gore it helps us to strengthen our interactions and help groups, teams at the workplaces gore our groups are made of different people. Your departments are made of different people. Your group of teachers are different people. And therefore, when you communicate, you ought to be making sure your communication is inclusive, your actions are inclusive, you cater for all these people of different personalities. So we are going to be looking at amiables or supporters. That is more like a one.
I think also the sengwe se e leng gore se botlhokwa hela before we get into that, ke kganya go itlhaloganya gore wena mme o le motho, where do you fall? Which leads us to a conversation here, self-understanding. What it's really important.
It's, you are right.
And
it's
that time I don't understand or not to tell us in this and this and
it's very important to have self-understanding. You know who you are and therefore how bulimba khahuba majamba bangwe. And the more you know and understand yourself, the more you'll be able to understand other people and be able to close that gap and bridge the gap between you and other people. You become cognizant of your strength, your limitations. It is strength and it is limitations about whatever. So, it's Uma. Really, let's move on. We are learning now. Koro, I do not see the world as one. One way, tell the Koro Koro na ma.
Yeah.
Umo to amu huta ma. How well about to. So that is very, very important. You are right to talk about that.
Yeah.
So can we move on and talk about the
supporters? Yes, let's do that.
I think it's self-explanatory in a way. When you hear the word supporter, what comes to your mind, Thabiso? What do you think?
In terms of maybe a person, I think it's someone who like how can I put it? When who relay you more ene to be the one who puts a smile on other people's faces.
Mm-hmm.
Am I right?
Mm-hmm. You're not far off. This person is people oriented. O care more kama ikuto abatho abang kimoto abatho. O leng gore botsala le tirisanyo mmogo le go value abatho gota pele ga sengwe le sengwe.
Yeah.
And therefore this kind of person is very sensitive.
Yeah.
to people's feelings.
Yeah.
Is a person who puts other people's feelings and emotions before tsa gagwe o ba batho pele ya motho o tsi sa batho pele ke motho o botlhoko mme go gana gore go nne le borai. This person relate well with others, is sensitive, is a good listener, is a very good in socializing, is less demanding, is submissive and lacks assertiveness, o empathetic. Ko o utlwela botlhoko mo go heteletseng, o rekegela maikutlo a batho mo go heteletseng, is very cooperative, is very good at sharing or giving away. The reason being that ga a batle go swabisa ope, ga a batle o bona ope a utlwile botlhoko, ebile ga a batle o bona ope a struggle or a sokola because he's too sensitive. Ke motho o kgonang gore Thabiso ga o tla ko go ene e le gore o stranded ka ditšhelete ne ene a na le 50 pula a bohela mo spatšhing mme go sena maši ka nako le thoko lapeng a ba kgona go tsaya 50 pula yo a go monega because wena mo seemong sone seo. Jaanong go ira gore being too sensitive like that o kgona go felela e le gore yanong ene ga ana, o even struggled to go back home after work ka gore ka ishu gongwe ya petrolo ya transport ka gore o tsere 50 pula wa gagwe wa bohela go monela ka gore ga a batle go bona motho o mongwe a sokola. They're very good and at being friends with almost everybody. You think kwa na hela o le ntsala le motho a go nna yalo o mothofang ke motho wa batho o ditsala le batho ba bantsi le gone o treat-a everybody the same way. This easy going. O motho o kgonang go supa maikutlo a gagwe and then always try to restore harmony and peace, is always attentive and wishes that everybody could be at harmony, everybody could be at peace, whether ke ko tirong, whether ke ko lapeng, kore ga a rate ga go nnang go na le kgothang teng. O kampa a tswa ka metae ga e le gore go na le seemo mo malapeng, ga e le gore go na le seemo mo tirong, to try and cheer everybody else up gore go nne kete ga gona tension wa bona. Gore o baya batho pele, ga a rate conflict. They don't like conflict at all and they avoid conflict at all cost. Their need hela ga o lebeletse boleng ja bone is to feel safe and to feel to have personal security because where there is no conflict, where everybody is laughing, where everybody is at peace, they feel safe. Where there is tension, where there is conflict, they don't feel okay. They really feel uncomfortable. That is why banachara the relationship, they prefer relationships and building relationships to anything else. That is a supporter. Therefore, they support mihopolo e mengwe le e mengwe batho ba tswang ka yone. Ga gona ga ba ka tswang ka wa bone mogopolo kana ba ganana le mogopolo o go diwang ka one. Kgwetho ya teng ke gore even if I make wrong decisions and I come up with decisions tse e leng gore ga di a siamela batho ba bangwe kana ga di a siamela organization, they will go along with that. Ke bone borai ba teng, which means that if you have at the workplace, we dikaganyeditse ka batho ba e leng gore supporters or amiable, gona gore they are always going to be going along with everything you say. Never challenging any idea, never challenging anything, any project or anything that is put forth. Yanong go gorang gore even if as a leader you may make wrong decisions, these people will not disagree with you. And go raya gore go kgona go helela go beile organization mo mathateng, go kgona go helela go digile that organization, that business, that country, because nobody comes up with something different that opens your eyes to say amino ka school le be le dilo tse this way. Yanong go itikaganyetsa ka amiable or supporters who never initiate any ideas, who never challenges any idea, go borai whether ke ko lapeng kana ke ko ditirong. Wherever we live, we ought to know that we will encounter people like this ba e leng gore they never come up ka di megopolo e e leng ya bone, and because they don't want to rock the boat, they don't want ga go sa itumelwang teng, they don't want to cause any tension, and therefore can we grow as a society? Because as much as people think conflict is a bad thing, conflict is good. It opens our eyes to certain things that may not be right.
Mm-hmm.
Because when somebody speaks out and say, halele, 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 nah, I think it is one of this way, like it's a bonica house of ananga thing. Can we change the way we do things? And you pay attention to that, you listen to that, and you change. You may find that when there's conflict, people's way of saying things need to change rather than continue the way they are.
Yeah.
So it happens in organizations, it happens in families. Batsadi le bone ga ba bana ba ba tswaka megopolo ba challenger ditshwetso tse ba ka tswang ba di tsa. Sometimes they should also listen to kids.
Yeah.
You look at the situation where nowadays we even have young people committing suicide.
Hmm.
They try speaking up and nobody was paying attention. Nobody was listening because Mozadi just said the bug ends with me.
Mm.
If we are going to be like drivers all the time, that we don't consider their emotions and their feelings, we're going to end up with more social challenges in our nation.
Awesome stuff. I think maybe we need more of our supporters because we sometimes hella having someone we know what we told you can rely on aka go hatse be go goretsa hela e go go thusa especially in an era e iphilela le mogore like there is a lot going on we know gore re iphilela re gateletswe ke re le gatello e ntse ya maikutlo. So we really need supporters, you know, for them to give us a shoulder to cry on and also, you know, take into consideration how we feel.
Yeah, you are right, because they are good listeners. They listen to you.
Yeah.
And they are very loyal, very sensitive. And therefore, many times you find that people are disgruntled and they're keeping everything inside of them. All they need is just somebody to listen to them, to provide a platform where they can just speak out. There's nothing fulfilling and soothing and therapeutic as feeling that you've been heard or you are being heard.
Mm.
That thing can abate a lot of tensions and conflict.
Mm.
O expressa gore o ikutlwa yang ka gore tsa mamo na go ntse corona tse leng gore banana are facing a lot of challenges, unemployment, some lost jobs, some are actually tested positive to COVID-19,
mm.
others have lost parents, others have lost relatives, uncles, you name it.
Mm.
Some of them, their parents are in hospitals as we speak due to COVID-19, and then they got nobody to listen to them.
Mm.
They need this type of person who can be listening to them without trying to change what they think.
Is it fair to say that to some extent supporters lack self-esteem maybe?
Yes, to a lot of extent.
Mm.
Because remember, they are submissive. They are too submissive.
Mm.
They lack assertiveness.
Mm.
So people yes say, amen, morena. They will not challenge them.
Mm-hmm.
They will agree to that. That is the danger with supporters or amiable people.
Yeah.
Their weakness also, their major weakness also is failure to take action.
Mm-hmm.
They can be good listener and people oriented, who are too sensitive, but challenge her like a hore. They can't take decisions. They can only take decisions they wait for the voting to be done and then they vote along with that. They would rather follow rather than lead.
Mm.
You cannot make them to be a team leader.
Mm.
You'll be overwhelming them because they will never take a decision.
Mm.
Rather make a driver a leader or make an analyst a leader and then have a supporter, because to be part of that team.
Mm.
The role that I neutralize conflict developer, right? Because this person avoids conflict at all talk, all cost. They don't like conflict at all.
So what are some of the things that supporters should really work on in terms of self-development?
in as far as area of growth is concerned or self-development, taking initiative and trying to improve in the area of decision making, because they're very slow in making decisions, and they never come up with an initiative, they never come up with an idea, they can never even in a meeting come up with an idea and say naki akanya uri kudiro ya na le yana ya. They're going to wait for you to come up with an idea so that how many of these of you agree with this idea, they'll be the first to lift their hands agreeing with that.
Yeah,
that's an area that supporters or amiable people have to work on and try and improve on.
The podcast is going to be up on social media in the coming week, and I urge you to, you know, share with us where do you fall? Where do you fall? Are you a leader? Are you a driver? Are you
an analyst?
Are you a supporter? Yeah, on the other side of Beyonce with a song called Listen, we are going to continue the conversation and we are going to be talking about the expressives.
Interesting.
Ke batla go ba utlo gore bone ke batho ba mohuta mang, exactly 128 seno ke duma FM, more talk, more music. And before we go for that music break, ga ile gore monana and o ka eletsa gore o ka nna le, you know, help regarding counseling. Don't hesitate to call us on 3500131 or share your contact details on 7628188. We'll most definitely hit you up on the other side or at the end of the show. Wyllie ke kere o tla dira gore a ikgolaganye le wena. Seno ke Emotionally and Physically In Sync, which is the Ministry of Youth Empowerment, Sports and Culture Development, ba kgolagane le the Botswana National Youth Council. The conversation. Here's Beyonce. The song is called Listen.
Now, let's get back to the music.
To the song here in my heart, a melody. Now I gotta find my own. You should have listened.
When she sings, you listen.
Listen.
Beyonce. It's called Listen on Duma FM, More Talk, More Music. Bring us to exactly 1:32. This song, she sounds so disgruntled, and she just wants you to listen to her. And o tlhoka motho ntse jang hantsi a supporter?
A supporter would be appropriate.
Yeah.
Because they are good listeners.
Yeah.
The ones we are going to be talking about, as much as they are also good listeners, they have certain weaknesses. They are the type that love to hear themselves speak. So listen is really appropriate.
Yeah.
Some people out there, we hope you are listening.
Let's talk about the expressives.
Expressives.
Yo, ke bela ba ile ba ratang go bua tota ba gore ba ile gore ba ga ba bua bana.
You are right.
Gore ga o ka ke ba tsenya la ile wena opinion a ga.
You are right. They are well opinionated. They are persuasive, outgoing. Kana persuasive people. These ones. They are talkative. Talkative. They can talk non-stop. But they are also very fluent, which is why I say bagasiya katoka moto. They can be so convincing that something that you know is wrong can sound so right to you.
Their own version of the truth.
Their own version of the truth. And bakhona who created this story. That's how they exaggerate. So kasi tswana ra re motho rileng o maka. Have you met somebody? Have you met people like that who just talk and want to hear themselves speak? And o khona go ita gore how are spice up. O kgona go utlwa go bolelana gore ha le wa oketsa light ya ke ha le wa a go nna yalo. And these are the expressives. Le go go light halos. Even from the word you can tell these ones they like to express themselves. Sometimes without enough facts. And even when they're expressing and expressing out there doesn't have anything to back it up. There's no data, there's no information that supports what they are saying, their idea. They will stand there and influence everybody.
I love these people. Yeah, but I have a friend who, you know, what I think is an category. If I'm going to have an argument with 12 people,
they're creative though, they're very imaginative. And very assertive. They're not afraid of speaking their own mind, even if they may be wrong. They use their own initiative. They're spontaneous, they're adaptable. You throw them in any area, any environment, they'll adapt. Yeah. Already they are there, being listened to. A crowd is gathering around them. They always think of the big picture, the bigger idea that they come with. But many of the bigger ideas that they always talk about and come up with, I'm coming up with this, they never materialize to anything. And they are open-minded. That's a good thing about being open-minded, because it means that they are open to anything you say, and they are keen to experiment. That's a challenge. Experiment. What else can they experiment on other people's lives? One wonders. You can ask yourself that. They are flexible. They are optimistic, always optimistic, enthusiastic, and they openly express their emotions. If they are hurting, they are hurting. If you have rubbed them the wrong way over pieces, they'll come out and they'll say it, and they'll show you that they are unhappy with what you said. The issue is that they need, wherever they are, they need personal approval. They like to be liked. attention seekers. Are you out there? You know somebody out there? Are you living with somebody out there who likes to be liked? Who likes to, but always forceful, always talking, wanting for an overpower. They have also, they prefer spontaneity. How about the routine? Same way, Ababora. Can up and go wherever.
I feel like the expressives are fun to be around.
They're fun loving
people. Yeah, I love them.
They are fun loving people. Thabiso, sure you don't follow here.
Nyama. I feel like I have qualities each and every one.
Awesome. I like people like that. Where you have element of a driver in you, you have element of analyst in you, you have element of supporter in you, and you also have an element of expressives in you.
Yeah.
That is the way for us to be. We all supposed to strike a balance, because each element in here, each of these quadrants, each of this orientation, has some good things in it. There are some good and some weaknesses here and there.
Yeah.
But if you are a balanced person, you find that each of these drivers, analysts, amiables or supporters, and expressives is found in you. There are some good qualities that you adopt from that.
Yeah.
What do you think could be the weakness with the expressives?
I think these ones, they you know, always wanting to be liked maybe could be a weakness. And you mentioned what they are very opinionated and they are very spontaneous. I think maybe the weakness would be what they don't have the facts.
So the elements told you, if not paid attention to, if not controlled, can lead to challenges and problems.
Chaos.
But it can lead to chaos. But also being talkative. It's okay to speak, but also listen to another person in your life.
Yeah.
Oska namoto enokoro bata hu dua kwa na uwezi ruri hela. Osa hiyo mumchansi ya kule na abu.
Yeah.
And then who dislike a routine mo? Kubata hilo koro bahu hiki di driver or di analyst. To be aware of Thabiso ke motho le gore routine Yeah, high notes isn't there. Mm. And then we try to change the way we do things here and there. Okay. Yeah, sometimes it happens. So we just do her show on his show on Facebook through Zoom or whatever. I get like how remove allowance here that spontaneity. Yeah, how we let address the issue. Yeah, how dislike routine, same old of doing things. They are easily bored. Expressives. So pay attention. Do you have people like that? They fear being ignored. They don't like being ignored. They like attention, like we have said. They sometimes can appear to be lacking self-esteem or self-discipline. Self-discipline. Because how would pamuka we go get the other pamuka zama ya go get how would he diras and nanne ota tola diras and nanne because hasimoto ota ota na li routine.
I'm not sure they challenge the status quo. Like, isn't it a good thing, though? To do things your way?
It is a good thing. Provided you are being led by somebody who is aware of this for social status.
Yeah.
But if you are led by a driver, there's going to be tension and conflict if you do that. If you are being led by an analyst who like things to be done in a certain way, structured, then there's going to be conflict because of that. That aspect, you can turn it around if you are a person who is aware of all these social stars and make it work for the organization and make it work for the family rather than deter it and be hard on the person that is an expressive. They can appear to be rebellious. They will speak up rather than keep quiet. To the leaders, they're too fun-loving, and they address, they can create their own pressure. They talk much. Suggest and they will not say no. And the other challenge is just there's a tendency to overreact from their part. And at times, because babuya wobi, leta uta kono kubuya lo ku komita lo ku expressa, and then when you say deliver, nothing comes forth. And that can be a challenge, and it may be led by over committing to certain activities and project. They are more idealistic and more vocal, but less practical. So they need to also, the area they have to work on is to be always checking facts. They must check facts before they open their mouth. Before you share information out there, before you speak, make sure you've checked your information. It's based on facts, it's truth, it's not fake news, it's not false. So since the people who need attention need to be liked, they don't like being ignored. If you have an expressive at your workplace, at home, when you ignore them, it just rubs them the wrong way. And it makes them, it can make them to become hostile and therefore to retaliate. Therefore, it's important as people that we are aware of these ways of interaction, social stars. As being aware of it and being aware of who we are will help us to interact well with other people. And it will make us realize that, have an awareness that we are each unique in our own way. There's no way we can have people baba chanang hela babote. Baba tana badumela na lisengu lisengu hela babote. Here and there we are going to encounter people who don't buy our ideas, who don't agree with what we say, but it doesn't mean that we listen to that. We must learn to listen, to avoid dissatisfaction, like unhappiness, to avoid anger, stress, and conflict, to avoid, sometimes people get depressed or go into depression simply because things are not working out between them and other people. Whether it's in marriage, in relationship, whether it's at work, whether it's within your family, be aware for your husband, your wife, your partner, ke motho o functionang jang, ke motho wa mohuta mang, o rata dilo dintse jang, and then go ira gore o itse gore ga ke ya go bua ke re 1 2 3 ka gore my mother ke motho o ntseng yana le yana le, I know gore if I speak 1 2 3 4 it's going to create tension, it's going to make her unhappy. Therefore you are able to preempt gore wa go reacta yang, and therefore you take that into consideration, but that doesn't mean that you should be muzzled and denied the opportunity to express what you want to say. Say it, but make sure that mahoko a go ka ha tswang ka teng ka teng le gone will cause the other person who's listening to you to pay attention and to want to hear you and to want to help you address your issues of concern. Not gore go itsele hela go le anyhow, but weakness ke gone gore being expressives sometimes ways just come out anyhow.
3500131 3500131 7628 1885. Share le rona gore wena o bela gakae le gone gore are you an expressive kana are you a supporter. If you are the latter, o ka share le rona gore how do you interact le ba bangwe. 3500131 3500131. Re tswana
the Duma FM talk line 3500131.
Or alternatively, let your fingers do the talking on
Duma FM SMS line 7628185.
3500131 3500131. We have a caller. Duma FM, Dumelang.
Hey,
sir. Shapuze, killer up. Ah, wait, come on.
Hey, nah, kita pagali na gire.
Error.
Wa itse ke go na le ke na le se mo tsong kana tiger na le se mo tsong wa ene go kolwa ke wa ba. Na ro ne long gore ha ke itse re neng ka o ka wela ha kae gore hai ke motho le gore ha ke a duma le se pehela se pesa se bua ha re le o ba tla le duma le ha re duma le ene ha re sa duma le ene hela.